For the second time this week, a pedestrian was hit by a city bus. The 71-year-old Waikiki man was taken to the hospital in critical condition. It happened just after 1 o'clock this afternoon in Waikiki, and police say the man was trying to catch the bus on Ala Moana Blvd near Kobe Steakhouse when the accident happened.
When the bus took off from the bus stop, the bus driver may not have known that the male was trying to enter the bus from one of the rear doors. It appears that the bus may have run over his legs.
And this is the second major accident involving a city bus this week. On Thursday, 55-year-old Dominador Aguilar Jr. died after being hit by a bus while crossing King Street in a marked crosswalk.